the Italian for shadows, is a short orchestral work which was commissioned by the conductor Bryden Thompson, who gave the premiere with the BBC Philharmonic Orchestra early in 1985. The composer writes that Ombre is symphonic in stature, if not design. The flow of the music is interrupted by shadows, menacing, impressionistic, or static. Out of the first shadow, six double basses, soli, a three-note motif is heard on the horn. This is to appear in many guises throughout the work. The cor anglais introduces a second, more ornate idea, which is treated contrapuntally. Lines form textures which become more dense, recalling the opening shadows. And in the closing section, the horn motif is transformed into an American Indian melody, Song of Morning Star. Ombre, by John Maxwell Geddes, is conducted by Glyn Bragg.
Thank you.